The 2023 NBA All-Star Game Cap is off a weekend of activities in Salt Lake City. LeBron James and Giannis Antetokounmpo will captain the game, which starts at The 2023 BAFTA Film Awards have kicked off with the arrival of their Royal Highnesses the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge on the red carpet. The royals were the last to arrive following a parade of end. A Temple University police officer was fatally shot while responding to a crime near campus Saturday night, officials said. Meta CEO Mark Zuckerberg has launched Meta Verified Subscription Service that will allow Facebook and Instagram users to buy the blue badge. After completing the first sample depot on another world, the rover continues its hunt for Mars rocks worthy of study on Earth. NASA's Perseverance rover will celebrate its second anniversary on the surface of Mars on Saturday, February 18. Sinus arriving at The DJ ASA historically a very good predictor for the best director Oscar. Dismiss Ant-Man and the Wasp, Quantumania, Buzz Z2 $110 США million at the domestic box office, beating expectations and scoring by far the biggest opening. McClung is now a member of the Philadelphia 76ers. Viasket expert is what life advised to keep on steady rotation. Here are 10 threats and true tips from therapists, career coaches and writers.